accomplishments and achievements. Every student sets a goal, and then when they meet their goals, then they get to put their hand up on the wall. Jillian just got 100% on his reading test, which was awesome. That's all there is.